What it do, man? It's your boy Battle Truth coming to you live and direct from the Battle Truth headquarters. Let's get right off into this, man. As we move further into battle rap, coming into the quarter of the year, the first quarter of the year, K-Shine had to turn himself in to do time. Before he turned himself in, the announcement was made that New Jersey Twork and Drugs have recommitted themselves, New Jersey Twork, to being a member of NWX. Twork will be left to, actually, I believe, this just me saying, this ain't what they saying. I believe Twork will hold and carry that banner up under the tutelage of DNA and the motivation and energy of T-Top and Rain and a few more of the brothers. I believe I'm going to give him the benefit of the doubt. I believe he's going to handle his business. I believe he got a lot to prove. I believe he feel he got a new start. And I believe in that new start, he believe he going to make a difference. I believe he going to become a better rapper. I believe he going to take his career more serious. I believe he'll be more business minded. And I believe he may be more humbling towards the community and understand his worth and value. I think with Shine's absence, this forces New Jersey Twork to step up to the plate to represent, to actually hold down the fort and begin to be more successful in battle rap. I believe this to be that. Seeing that he have a good relationship with Shine, seeing that them two brothers, two of the powerhouses in battle rap, and that force is crazy. That force is crazy. Could you imagine seeing Shine and Twork in a 2-on-2? We saw Shine and DNA, but could you imagine Shine and Twork where the believability is more profitable? Imagine that. He NWX. So guess what? Imagine seeing a 2-on-2 like that. I think that'll be better. I think Shine and Twork would be a better 2-on-2 than DNA and Shine. And I think DNA and T-Top would be a better fit than Shine and T-Top, even though they, than Shine and DNA. I believe T-Top and DNA would be a better fit with each other because of the personality and characters. And I think Twork and Shine, that'd be crazy. I think that would be crazy. Don't y'all? Well, that's just something we talking about. So New Jersey Twork got a lot to prove. I got faith in a young man. I think he made this decision to join an NWA because he knew it was better for him. In fact, last time he joined, he spoke about this. That was one of the reasons why he did. He was disappointed in his actions. He needed somebody to hold him accountable. He needed somebody he can trust that was willing to push him. He needed to know that wins and losses matters over in this camp. He needed that brotherhood. He needed that correction. He needed that because he felt if he depended on himself, he wouldn't accomplish it. He wouldn't accomplish it. So he entrusted NWX with his career. He entrusted NWX with his career. And that says a lot because he was man enough to admit where he was error and where he needed help at. And he went to the right people who was able to give him that. NWX, who running a game. Shine and DNA and T-Top, they have some of the highest win percentages ever in battle rap. Let's just keep it real. DNA winning like over 80% of his battles. Shine on a 2-year run. 100% accuracy in the past 2 years going on 3. T-Top also over 80% accuracy win success. Official too when it comes to females. So let's just be real. Bankhead too. Bankhead win over 50% of his battles, over 70% of his battles too. So he with the right group that he have to end up complimenting those win percentages. And that says a lot. I'm going to give you credit for that, young brother. I'm going to give you credit for that. I think that was the right thing to do. I do. When you're looking at what you did. So, I'm hoping you can hold the fort down. And I'm looking at you, little bro. Be the best you can be. Do your thing. And shouts out to DNA, man. I always got to give you credit, brother. No matter what somebody think about you, how they feel about your rapping and everything, I'm going to keep it 100 with you, brother. You one of the smartest dudes in battle rap, man. Your wisdom, man, and you got a heart. You got a good heart, too. I like that about you, DNA. Real talk. I like that about you. I like your heart. I like that you don't hold grudges against people. I like the fact that you're willing to accept and help everybody. I like the fact that you're very humble, bro, that even though you hear the disrespect and the lack of respect you get and things like that, for the most part, you keep it moving and you continue to be successful. I like the hard work you put in, bro, where you take everybody serious. It don't matter if it's a top tier. It don't matter if it's a mid tier. It don't matter if it's a PG. When you book, brother, and that's another thing I like about you, your loyalty to other league and league owners. Never burning bridges, understanding what it really is and means for business, and having the wisdom to know that, may not know who you may need in the future. Here's another one I want to throw out there, man. Sean told me something about you, brother, man, that really, really, really blessed my heart. Sean told me, man, how even though you not a Christian, how you went out of your way, man, for Saga to help that brother in a lot of situations. Even though Saga is a Christian and God moved it on your heart to assist him in whatever he needed, but you listened, you humbled yourself, and you did it by thinking you probably wasn't the one that was doing it, but it actually came from God. And if God noticed you to put that in your heart, to educate or help Saga in whatever he needed to, that's a sure sign of God actually calling you, and all you got to do is answer. But I respect that about you, bro, and that says a lot. That says a lot. That says a lot. And I'm just keeping it 100 with you, bro. You have a good, man, standing conduct in this battle rap community, man. And when it come to me, when dealing with you, DNA, it ain't even about the rap, brother. I like what you stand for. I like that you're a man of responsibilities. I like that you are a father who take care of home, and you keep that in mind. I like the fact when I heard the stories of you saying you the breadwinner for your family, and you do this for your family. I had to take care of your mother when she was sick and going through what she was going through, and other people in your family, because you know the importance of family and being the golden child with the ticket to help the family. And I commend you on that, brother. I really do, man. And it's not battle rap when it comes to me and you. It's not. I will forever have this love and respect for you because of that, brother. That's real talk. Because, man, you don't get the credit for that, man. And you need to, man. Let me tell y'all something. Everybody in battle rap, let me tell y'all something. It's not about the raps with DNA. Look at the character and person of this brother that's rare in this game. When it's so much deceiving, snaking, and ratting, this man have a reputation of loyalty, faithfulness, helping brothers out, assisting, teaching, educating, man, grooming, shaping. And he ain't into none of that gangbang and stuff like that, and showing how you could be successful and a stand-up man on your own by just being positive. The only thing missing DNA is for you to humble yourself before the living God. Humble yourself before the living God and accept Christ as Lord and Savior. And that you don't look to yourself as being the one that's glorified, but rather you glorify God. And Sean told me that. Sean told me, bro, that. And he really had me thinking about that. And I'm like, I got a newfound love and respect for that, brother. Because you didn't have to do it. You didn't. So I just want to say that to you, man. And this your boy, Battle Truth. It ain't my judgment, that's a question. It's yours, man. Real Under Hill Certified gives available to everybody that's real. Especially you, DNA. You definitely can get it. And shouts out to everybody that joined my Patreon. Check it out. I just released a single on my Patreon called Karma. Check it out, man. Tell me what y'all think. I also released 10 new blogs on my Patreon with me, Dolo, Dolo, his brother, Dolo versus Sluggo. It's crazy. Out of this world, man. You're not going to want to miss out on that. Shouts out to my sponsor, Josh, the founder of Strict Dad Foundation, where better parents make better children for a better world. Click the link in the description box to the Facebook and Instagram of both those platforms on the Strictly Dad Foundation on Facebook and Instagram, and follow and like. Like those. And it's your boy, Battle Truth. It ain't my judgment, that's a question. It's yours. Shouts out to DNA and shouts out to New Jersey Twork. I wish you well and success, young brother. Hold the fort down, man. And this is your time to shine, man. So let's just hope you got what it takes to be who we always believed you to be. A star.